Men Samis mest kendte og nok også største hack, det foregik tilbage i 2005. Via huller i koden på den sociale MySpace hjemmeside, lykkedes det Sami at skabe verdens hurtigste virusinfektion.
Quickly I found that there was a way that I could execute my own code on my profile. So anyone who would visit my profile, they would then execute code that their browser could then kind of do what I told their browser to do. For example, I could make them post a comment, I could make them do something bad like delete their own profile. So I launched that one night and I thought, okay, maybe in a month I'll have 100 new friends and some people will think it's funny, someone will get upset and complain and my sleeves will remove it. And by the next morning, I saw I had 200 new people, 200 new friends, all of which have been affected by this. I thought, oh no, it's a lot faster.
It's spreading.
Yeah, it's spreading. And you know, within an hour, another 200, and then it doubled. By midday, 10,000 people had been, you know, infected with this thing. And by the time I had gone home at night, within 24 hours, you know, it had hit over 1 million people.
Men en million nye venner og en af verdens på det tidspunkt førende hjemmesider i sort, den slags går ikke ubemærket hen.
Four guys surround me, and then they just all show me badges. And just like Electronics Crimes Task Force, Secret Service, Los Angeles District Attorney, and there's a dozen agents already in my place, going through everything. And they're taking everything with a piece of technology in it.
Sami indrømmede alt, og endte med 720 timers samfundstjeneste i form af skraldeopsamling, og 3 års forbud mod at røre en computer overhovedet.